Out of the many thousands of shipwrecks located worldwide, I think my favourite vessel that has been excavated archaeologically is the Kyrenia shipwreck, dating to the late 4th century BC, which was found off the north coast of Cyprus. The vessel is really, really interesting as a further demonstration of the application of archaeological rigour and technique to an underwater site, but also because of what it tells us about ship construction during the Hellenistic period. Over 70% of the site has been found, giving us a really, really good understanding of the methods that the ancient shipwrights used to create these vessels. The cargo of the ship survives intact in large parts and maybe suggests that the vessel was sailing from Rhodes to Cyprus. And amazingly, the personal possessions of the crew have also survived, suggesting that there was maybe a crew of 4 or 5, and we have their dinner plates and drinking cups and oil jugs and things like that. A really good insight into their life on board. And finally, this vessel has been reconstructed, so we can actually go out and experience a very, very good understanding of how those 4 men, 5 men sailed in antiquity.